this product we call a Z-trap. It's essentially, like Vin said, this trap is capable of detecting all the target insects that are coming into the trap and store the data inside the microcontroller and send the data back to the web server via wireless communication so that the grower can have access to precise real-time pest population in their field. So the coils you see inside the trap, those are electrically charged, and inside of it, inside the coils, you'll see a pheromone. So basically you put a pheromone inside the coils, calling moth pheromone, and calling moth coming in and gets zapped by the coils, and the computer picks that up, signal, and the moth that are zapped get trapped inside the bottom collector, and that's essentially how it works.